I think the question here is not why your girlfriend is bringing home peanuts when she knows that it could send you into anaphylactic shock, but how you will respond when she arrives home with the peanut.
Well, how do you think I should respond?
You're okay.
Dr. Bloom? Are you there?
Hi, sorry. Sorry, Dr. Bloom had to step out for just a moment. My name is Gary. Maybe I can help you, maybe.